wants to get America's player.
But he's just playing
all even though that's not. Julie never said that was a thing this season.
I mean, I said green was green, and he's still going to get the dumbest player of America.
Right.
Well.
I'm close second.
So I stopped picking at my skin.
I just wanted to say one more thing.
Oh, yeah. Also, he did, like, nothing that he said he was going to do last week. And the fact that he thinks he's on the block because he's too truthful and he's committed to his word too much. Like,
everyone has a conflicting story.
Like, what? I don't know. That's why I came but up still, to you the weird, and I was like, what's happening
outside?
You go
outside? On, like, sick of this, yeah.
Yeah.
But the weirdest part is the whole happy-go-lucky.
Yeah.
Because what the fuck is that?
I know.
I'm over it because
I'm just going to enjoy myself for the rest of the week.
It honestly blows my mind because he knows this game so well. It's like he thinks he's acting as the super villain in here.
Yeah. He thinks he's like a Yankee.
Yeah, it's week
or
two.
Like an evil dick, yeah.
And they weren't the beginning they weren't of those week people two. Of week
at the
two.
Beginning, yeah.
I mean, they like, don't legit. Those people didn't make a name week two.
It's been 10 days.
Yeah. He kind of reminds me of like Devin from season 16. Yes. He's such a Devin. Like plays way too hard, too fast. Brings everyone into the alliance, tells everyone everything. He's literally a Devin.
Yes. Oh my god, you nailed it.
Mm-hmm.
He made a Devin mistake.
So I'm just going to start calling him Devin from now on.
Well, he built the girl alliance, didn't he?
I know. Devin did something similar in season
So he built the all-girl alliance, and then he threw one of them under the bus to take the fall for building.
See, he didn't actually build an all-girls alliance. He approached some people, and I think I, at least, knew it was BS.
I think everyone knew it was BS.
Yeah.
Because Hannah makes a good point. Why would she join an all-girl alliance that's led by a man?
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't need someone to protect me and carry me through this game. That's not what I came here for. I'm grown.
Yeah, my shoulders hurt from carrying, though. Oh, they're sleeping on me.
You see how much protein she eats? She doesn't eat protein.
Oh, my God, stop. She's not you, too.
Guzzling it down every chance she gets. What are you doing behind that couch?
It's 9 a.m.
Hannah, stop it. Come here right now. Put it down right now. Jesus. No, it's bad.
It's kind of entertaining at this point.
It's sad to see because I really did trust him because he was starting off as a trustworthy person.
Mm-hmm.
And I was loyal and everything.
Day
and
one.
Then he just betrays me like that.
Mm-hmm.
Like crazy.
Yeah.
Like, didn't you have to pin everything that you did on me when you were the HOH?
Yeah.
And I was his first target. Mm-hmm. I was just trying to make sure
that you were good.
That I wasn't his first target.
Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah.
I was.